G slash B. Pero it can be on G. F major 7, sorry. F major 7 or F. And G. Or G. C. When you play that, halimbawa, naririnig mo na siya. Sorry. But it seems so difficult, pero ang chord is very basic. It seems very difficult, pero the chord is basic. C, B, G, F, G, and C. Very easy to learn, pero it seems so difficult, di ba? That's what you call patience. Kasi learning that is a three finger chord. Ang sa tingin na natin ang papanirap noon is yung plucking. Kasi nagpa-pluck siya. Pero I tell you, very basic lang din ang plucking. Lagayang sinabi ko sa kanina, plucking will just hit a bass and the three fingers sa lead. Example, tingnan nyo ha. I play a A, bass A with a plucking sa lead. See, what happened? Diba? Ganyan. But if I try to play it, won't remind me of you. Can you already see? Blocking.